gladly support his crunchy fish tanks. He's just a god fisherman.